Hello everybody, we're here on the Mount Foscarino in the very heart of the Soave Classico. I'm Stefano Inama and Matteo Inama, my son. Alessio Inama has just been in the United States, but he's now around the world. We have some wines to show you, some incredible soil coming from this particular area. This is a 100% volcanic area, producing wine from over 2,000 years, and in particular, the Soave coming from the local variety called Garganega. The actual hill that is behind us is called Mount Foscarino, and this particular hill, it's been a little volcano in the very heart of the Soave Classico area. This is the soil that we have here. I wanted to show you. It's basically ash from the last eruption of the Mount Foscarino, and it's and it grounds and it breaks down into dust, into powder, and eventually the microorganism of the soil that turn these into ground. This is very rich in minerals, and these particular minerals are uptaken by the vines, and they directly goes into the wine. So the minerality is the key factor that you're gonna find in this particular wine. We have some bottles of the different wines here. We produce a number of different labels. This is our Soave Classico, is the standard from this hills production. And now we have a couple of crews. And Matteo is part of the council of the consortium of the Soave Classico, which has just produced a number of new crews, which has been selected in the area. Matteo, can you talk to us about this particular crew of the Soave Classico area?
Hi, it's Matteo Inama. I'm part of the council, and finally we've been able to register at the ministry the areas of these incredible sites. So every different hill has a name here, and every hill have a different type of soil from which we can have different wines, of course. The main grape in the Soave Classico is the Garganega. We actually work only with this grape, and it's the ancient grape brought from the Romans. The most representative crew that we produce is called Vigneti di Foscarino since the 90s, and is a wine with a deep yellow color, with a structure, and very rich. And Vigneti di Carbonare is another crew that we produce since 2 years, and is a completely different wine because it represents more the freshness of the Soave Classico, and have this very strong acid mineral component, which makes it very, very different from Foscarino.
So you can say that these two areas, which are no more than a few hundred meters far away, they are producing completely different wines?
Of course. At the moment, we have 33 different crew registered in the Soave Classico. And from the 2017 vintage, you can find on the market actually 26 crews. So there's a lot to discover, and every volcanic hill can really give a very different characteristics to the wine.
So you want to say that this our area, this very ancient classical area, is becoming like Burgundy, where you have a different name of the wine every few hundred meters sometimes?
Actually, with a great viticulture and with a lot of passion, you can for sure distinguish hills as even specific DOCs. Soave Classico is the DOC, but going into the deep understanding of each single crew, you can definitely compare this to the Moselle or to Burgundy, where every site makes a completely different wine. And first is Carbonare, and second is Foscarino. This is a very, very good comparison to understand the soul of the Soave Classico.
The Foscarino is, I understand, is most exposed to the south, is a little bit rich soil. And what about the Carbonare?
Yeah, Foscarino is also very windy, and this wind slows down very much the vigor of the plants and gives a lot of concentration. Carbonare is a little bit more protected is a site which have a little bit more water in the rocks and a little bit fresher air. So the grapes have more citrus character, and this kind of aromatic acid mineral component is really coming out from the wine.
Fantastic. So we are very happy to produce and to present to you guys what is really can be taken from this incredible area and the different expression of this fantastic variety, which is Garganega, in the different exposure and the different soil of the Soave Classico region. Thank you.